then 1991. I don't know when, though, exactly.
And then all of a sudden he goes into it, and then just throws his fucking guitar.
This next song is about isolation, really, and a lot of what we got, what anybody gets, I guess, when they live in a place that rains 9 months out of the year. When I was a kid, probably 11 or 12 years old, I remember walking home from school one day in Seattle, and I looked up, and there's a tiny little blue circle within the patch of gray, low clouds. And I had forgotten, this is true, I'm not making this up, I had forgotten that there was blue sky up there. And I remember thinking, oh shit, yeah, that happens sometimes. And so one of the things, because people have asked for years about what is it like growing up there and why it possibly could be different. The only thing I could ever think of was that. You end up spending a lot of time indoors, a lot of time in basements writing songs. And this is a little bit about that. This is called Four Walled World.